Hello boys and girls, my name is HotsST and welcome back to Oxygen Not Included. Last time we started with this small cooling setup, which we will, by the looks of it, complete in this episode. Still a bit of air left in here. Then a bit of automation wire that way. Liquid went here. Far over, did I say? Okay, that means the pipe is down there. Or we have to put it here. Probably it does not matter that we have a bit of water in here. How much do we have at all? That's not enough. We do have something here in the printing pot, so let's see. Algae, yeah, because that's not a finite resource. We have also done with our research ice giant, the new one. Okay, here we are. We need more water. And we want to have a green signal if the temperature is above 20 degrees. Currently it is disabled because the pipe is empty, which is fine. And I think down here we'll have a bit of a water tank going in. we'll break this pipe here. Sink. That's quite enough water down there. Possibly a bit too much. We will see. Here we have even a wild glossy Draco. And of course, we need in here water pump and a vent and this goes like that, and this goes like this, and then we will also have pump here. Which basically connects up there. Bridge. We have power down here. Where? How much do we have on this wire? Yeah, maybe. Just a small transformer up here. The wire there. And then something like this. Let's break. Clean this up. This and hook this up to here. Hopefully we can get a bit of hydrogen. I'll propose. Due to lack of power, also turned this up, which meant we did not pump out too much here. And we are storing up natural gas once again. Now that we have solar power, the other power sources probably do not need to run that often. We're pushing through the astral discoveries. Maybe disable this pump for now. There's no use pumping the water up so it can drip down again, right? We have to finish this part first. We have to deconstruct these so we can move along here. Longer, yeah, still 28 cycles. We get our iron supply is getting a bit low. But at least for the next 28 cycles, we will have a constant resupply. Ooh, tofu. Spicy one. Should be good for replenishing our calories here. Nice, so what we need to do is mop this up. And then have a steel turbine, a steam turbine made out of steel here with wiring there and the piping that works. And the upper part here is now almost complete, then we only have to do the lower part here. So maybe if I prioritize that slightly bit higher. And me maybe we do not need to make that out of obsidian. It's ingenious rock. Right. We're not cooling super low. Need that wire, and then maybe have also this box here. I mean, this steam turbine will never be fully operational as one input is blocked. But that should not be a big hindrance. Just reduces the effectiveness, but with only one thermo aqua tuner. Should not really be a problem. Then of course we will have something similar in here, where it just keeps the iron on the rail until it's cool enough to basically leave that box. Apparently, we are out of iron. Still managed to get quite a bit of steel refined. So, maybe we can add a few more bunker drills here on this side. I really want to get all the way to this side, because here we will have our rocket silo. And of course we can add more solar panels here until we hit the wall of the rocket silo. down here we will have a mix of polluted water and normal water, but as this sensor is set to a temperature below zero, above zero, it does not really matter. Okay, I think we can enable pumping. And then we should already see a bit of cooling going on. Yeah. But of course, here is a bit of pipe missing. Deconstruct this one. We'll have a rail piece there. Okay, telescope is idle. Let's see. Metallic asteroid we found. You'll never pick those up. Okay, in here we are done. So let's fill in these two pieces. What's the hold up here? We need to have something like this. That if the water in here is cool enough, it can bypass the aqua tuner and directly go to the other side. Alright, then we will have this. Here. And the rail from there will connect to here, and then we will have basically a snake going through here. And then we need a bit of leather. Which is sense. here. And there. We also need power for it. That back in. Iron ore, we have quite a bit of it. Almost 70 tons. Copper ore, not so much. Okay, but you see how this is coming together, and probably in the next episode we will have this up and running. Until then, goodbye.